Whenever we went there with our children or with my in-laws, we would spend some time with the Rebbetzin, who was extremely, extremely wonderful human person, dedicated to the person she was with on the one hand, and on the other hand, you can sense that you were with royalty. Her presence filled that room, very powerful presence. She would relate to any, even to the children, my little daughter, well, now she's 20, but she would say, come to Doda. She would, like, she was like a parent, and give us candies to the children. And then when we were there with the children, she would sometimes ask each child to perform. Each child to do something. Boy, bar mitzvah, tell us your pilpul. This one, you know, sing nigger? She told him, sing a nigger. So he sang the Beinoni, which is the song of the Friedrich Rebbe. And like a little tear glistening in her eye. The boy sang very nicely. And he said, do you know it? She said, it's my father's song.
Order the DVD at gemstore.com.